me an alien look. I thought I would recreate by Bianca, or Bianca Loves Makeup, depending on where you follow her on. Her alien look, I absolutely loved it, and I was like, oh, let me try. Taking the Wet n Wild paint pot. These are fun to use, just hard to take off. Like, I'd be scrubbing.
At this moment, she knew she fucked up.
Okay guys, so I'm just gonna go in and just clean up the areas that I realized that I messed up, and it's all trial and error. So now I'm just gonna go in and set that paint with black shadow. It could be any black shadow you have. So right here, I'm just mapping out how I want it before I go in with the black paint. So right here, I'm just going to take the Wet n Wild paint palette in Bright/Vivid. I'm going to take that green and another cheap palette that I got from Walmart, and I'm just gonna blend those colors together to get the color I want. Also, I'm just gonna go in, since we didn't set the black, I'm just gonna do a light shading.